We have the lights. Yeah. We have the cameras. It's time for some action.
Absolutely. Opening this very special show is the Fair City star who Brian said had perfect footwork last week. But it's his plumbing skills we're more interested in tonight. Dancing the quick step, it's Super Shane and Laura Nolan.
This week is movie week, and our movie is, drum roll please, The Super Mario Brothers!
Woo! Are you serious?
Yes, let's kick this off in true Mario fashion. Let's go! Bling!
Hush, hush.
The quick step 100% suits Super Mario. He's jumping, he's hopping, he's quick, he's on his feet, he's light, he's moving, it's jaunty, it's fun. Mario's a fit boy. We're having a ball. We're really, really enjoying it at the moment. But there's just one more thing left to do.
To get into the Mario character, I took Shane to a barbershop to shave his beard off. I had enough of it. It needed to become a mustache.
I feel my inner Italian is starting to come out.
Never mind Christian Bale or Robert De Niro. This is true commitment.
You're not ready for this.
It's a me, a Mario.
Bellissimo.
Dancing the Quick Step from the movie The Super Mario Bros. Movie. Shane Quigley Murphy and Laura Nolan.
It's a hot one in here tonight.
It is very warm. You even did the Super Mario move.
We try to get in the air a little higher each time. So.
Oh, I love it. I love it. And you went for the shave. Did you feel lighter out there on your feet?
Yeah, a few pounds less of hair has aided a little more buoyancy in the feet, so.
Let's see what our judges thought. We'll go to Lorraine.
Well, here we have two super characters. We have two super dancers to the quick step as well. Very good. Laura, I just want to compliment you because this is a gorgeous routine. It has the swings, it has the chassis, it has the skips and the hops. Unfortunately, as you know, Shane, it just went a little bit wrong, didn't it? But that happens and you continued on, and that's what's important. I love the connection that you have and the beautiful frame. And all I would like to see develop is really the power coming from the center of the body. So you've got to let it go a little bit. Okay?
Yes, well done.
Okay, let it go. Arthur.
Mario, it's Luigi, your brother.
Luigi!
I miss you. You guys look so cute and you really had a good time there. Yes, I agree with what's happened, but you carry on and I love you for that. But I have to say, the fast dance is really cool for you. Last week you gave me jive, this week quick step, and you carry on and had fun. Your feet were good, you know, your posture, your happiness and intense focus. I love you, Mario.
It's all love, brother.
Fine.
Well, the guys are right. You're definitely levelling up week on week. Arthur mentioned the power and energy that you brought in last week's drive, and Laura trusted you with a really fully loaded quick step routine. You know, lots of the steps that Lorraine and I in particular love to see in there. Yes, you got on the wrong foot in the scattered chassé section down here. Apart from that, though, it was great to see that Laura had such trust in you and keep delivering that trust. All you now need to do is combine the power that you gave me last week with the technique and quality you gave us this week, and then I'll quite happily sit back and get the popcorn out.
You can do that. You can do that, absolutely, right? Absolutely. Shane and Laura.
Beautiful. Shane, let's start off positive. He opened movie week.
Yay!
Well done. How are you feeling?
Feeling good, yeah. Again, at the end of the day, this is about performance more than anything else. And hopefully we're performing for everyone at home.
You are.
Yeah.
More than performing. What happened out there?
Wrong foot on my end again. The trust that Laura had in me. We recovered, though. And I think that's the main thing to focus on is having fun.
Yes, and Brian mentioned it, Laura, it was a fully loaded quick step.
Oh, I put everything in there. Chassés, scattered chassés. I didn't go easy on the routine, so for him just to have one little mistake is already a very positive thing.
Yes.
So coming from a non-dancer, he did amazing.
As an actor, were you very excited for Movie Week, Shane?
Big time, but most excited for the rehearsal room. This has been the most enjoyable rehearsals.
We had some crack this week.
Yeah.
We really did. Really got into character.
Just howling and laughing the whole time.
So. Good, that's the main thing. The scores are in.
The judges have their scores. Brian Redmond.
7.
Lorraine Barry.
7.
Arthur Gurin-Liat.
7.
That is a total score of 21. If you'd like to see Shane and Laura dance again next week, you can text Shane to 53125 once all our couples have danced. Don't vote before we open the lines, as your vote won't count, but you will be charged. All the voting details, including the numbers to call, terms and conditions are on rte.ie/DWTS. Give it up for Shane and Laura.